Children Day or Boys Day in Japan. Guys, does your family hang flags or windsock outside your home as a decoration? You know, on May the 5th, many Japanese parents fly a cup-shaped kite in honor of their boys. The cup is a fish that lives in the fresh water. It is a symbol of strength, courage, and determination. May the 5th, actually the boys' day. In Japan, they call it with Japanese word Tangonasaku. But in 1948, the Japanese government made this day a double holiday, becoming Children's Day. But the celebrations still looks like they honor the boy. Every family hang the kites. The largest fish streamer is at the top of the pole. It stands for the oldest son. The shortest streamer is for the youngest son. There are many traditions for this event. Some families display warriors' dolls to remind their sons of stories about heroes. Some boys even wear uniform like warriors. The boys are so happy, and this event can be unforgettable for the boys. They also have special food on this day, which is rice cake. And the rice cake is wrapped in oak leaf. They believe that this oak leaf also the symbolize of strength. What is inside the rice cake? There is a jam made from red bean. So this rice cake is called sweet bean filled rice cake. It's a long name, isn't it? Not only Japanese celebrate Children's Day, Argentina, the country, also celebrate it. In Europe, Iceland celebrates Children's Day with many parents' involvement. They're so happy. In Taiwan also, they celebrate with big event, games for children, and schools' involvement. In Turkey, they celebrate with nationwide uniform in their flags. And kids are so happy. Okay, that's about Children's Day, guys. Now, how about Children's Day in your country? Do you celebrate it? Can you help me to find out what country don't celebrate Children's Day? Okay, if you can find out what country don't celebrate Children's Day, you write down the name of the country under my video, okay? Okay, that's your task. Guys, thank you for watching my video. And I should say, don't forget to subscribe. Why? Because we need to see more development of this channel. Okay, see ya!